Cuyahoga County Judge Joseph Russo died unexpectedly last night, according to the county court. He was 59 years old. Russo was the graduate of St. Joseph High School and Case Western Reserve University. He joined the Cuyahoga County Courts in Common Pleas in 2001. Until a replacement is appointed by Governor DeWine, a visiting judge chosen by the Ohio Supreme Court will take over his cases. His death comes less than a week after Cuyahoga County Judge Nancy McDonald passed away.